head over now to Monroe County. Officers say several agencies teamed up there for a large drug bust. During the investigation, officers pulled over a subject and a canine alerted, they say, to narcotics in the car, a lot of them. A hidden compartment had 80 grams of meth, 5 grams of fentanyl, and other drugs, we're told. We also understand from investigators there were plans to distribute the drugs in Monroe County. That investigation is still going on right now to find exactly where those drugs came from.